George Seda is here this morning. Talk a little bit about his boutique design service. George, good to see you this morning.
Good morning.
Hello, hello.
Boys, I just noticed, is there a pocket fashion off?
Ooh.
Wow.
Let me see. Can you?
I'm gonna go with yours.
This is about almost 35 years old.
Wow.
My father-in-law is a haberdasher in Washington, D.C., and he always made sure if I wanted to be in retail that I have this hanky in my jacket.
Well, listen.
And you look sharp yourself.
Well, thank you, but you know, you know that it's good when you call a men's clothing shop a haberdashery. You know what I'm saying? So once you use language like that,
right,
George, we know we're in good company.
Right.
You're looking very sharp. Let's talk a little bit
I'm
thinking business, I'm just guessing, has got to see a big uptick here all of a sudden, right? I mean, the market, the housing market's come back, and people want to come down to your place and say, show me what you got, because you guys have really unusual stuff from all over the world, right?
Yes, well, you know, I made it a habit through the last 40 years since I moved to this town is to try to be a little bit different than my competition. I have a lot of love and respect for everybody that does that. But in my case, I wanted to do something that's different, something that's comfortable for the consumer to come in and look at things that are different. You don't want to have the same carpeting that your neighbor have.
Right.
You don't want to have the same window treatments that your neighbor. You want to try to be individualistic. So when you come into our Old Town showroom, you can see some of these products. You can see shutters. You can see hardwood. You can see exotics that that you don't see in different places.
Right.
Wirtz Interiors, and you guys have been in business forever, right? You guys took over the place in the 70s, as I recall.
Yes, I bought the business. The business has been around in San Francisco since 1937. I bought it from Hal Wirtz in 1974, so I've owned it for 40 years, okay?
Wow.
And we used to be on Kettner Boulevard to Marina Boulevard, now we're in Old Town.
You find people come from all over San Diego County down to Old Town to come see you guys?
Right, we're special. I'm doing a house right now as we speak in Raleigh, California, from old customers that came in the 70s, you know. So I have not seen them in 40 years.
It's time.
Yeah.
And they brought in a sample of a shag carpeting that I sold it to them. And he comes in with the sales contract that I wrote 40 years ago,
wow,
right? And he brings the shag carpet on it. He said, do you still have this thing?
Please tell me you still had it.
I said, well, no, but I can make it for you.
Nice. Yeah. So when someone comes in, because I'm not very good at designing my home. I have a very small apartment.
Actually, that's not true at all.
Really?
Your apartment is very, very cute.
I have
the
lime green wall.
The color schemes that you did, it's very nice what you've done.
But I will say, if I saw someone like you dressed like this and you've been in the industry for so long, I would feel very comforted in just helping you give me some tips.
Well, you know, the comfort is in the relationship. Appearances make a lot of difference.
Yeah.
The only reason I watch your show every morning, because you are the best looking couple I've seen in television.
Oh, stop. Right?
No. Anyway, we try to make our environment very comfortable for the consumer. We're very friendly. We're not going to fine print you to death, you know, the glasses and no freebies. I don't give anything for free. You know what I mean?
You shouldn't.
No, I don't. We make money, okay? Yeah. But we're fair and we're realistic and we can give you great savings.
Right. Well, that's
and
just
you're comfortable.
Yeah, I mean, saving money but doing it right and making it all look
exactly
good. I mean, that's the key, right?
Exactly. You know, in our industry, I don't know if you know that or not, usually when you see all these advertisements that are giving you 75% off, unrealistic numbers that don't mean anything. If you're smart, you gotta be suspicious of what's going on here.
What kind
when
of
somebody gives you 75%, costs you 25% to operate, you don't make any money, right?
Yeah.
So you have to be a little bit dealing with intelligent people, people that know that hopefully they're gonna get the right products for the right prices.
Well, listen, I'm gonna tell you this right now. If you are thinking about remodeling in the house, and I know having been inside the showroom in Old Town, it's a great place to go visit because not only do you get to kind of go to a part of town that maybe you don't get to go to all the time, but you go in, you see George, his people, Wirtz Interior,
find
been in business forever here in San Diego.
Yeah.
And again, I mean, all this unique stuff you guys go around and get, whether it's carpets or flooring or all kinds of decorations. And it's great to see you this morning.
Thank you. Nice to see you.